Are you fucking kidding me?
I can't. I'll go on YouTube. Should I go away? I'm gonna mute this. Back once again for another reaction. I just happened to be at my PC. And this was posted in my Discord. If you haven't joined the Discord, there's a link down below. But this was posted in my Discord that ArrDee's new track has just dropped. This is ArrDee Jiggy. Fucking love this kid. I've been a big fan of his since he was first shown to me on the channel. Probably about 6 months ago, I'd say. I'd say 6 months. It is currently 4:30 in the morning here, so I'm going to be, again, it's one of those times where I have to be a little bit more quiet than I normally would be, so it's not the usual high energy reaction, but me regardless. I'm going to pause it because there's a couple of things I want to talk about. Mike Righteous's episode of Behind the Bars is going to be dropping on Wednesday the 4th, so what more do I need to say? It's fucking Mike Righteous. There is, like, hair in front of my eye. I'm, like, beyond stoked that people of his caliber are willing to get on and talk to me about music. It's humbling, and I feel blessed that I'm being given these opportunities. So I'm really excited for that one. Very, very fucking excited. But let's jump into this one. Let's do what we do best. Catch some fucking bars. I'm keen. I do love ArrDee. Bit loud.
Mm-hmm. So this shit crazy.
It's party time, ArrDee can get jiggy. I bring all the goddamn women.
So this fucking monitor stand just falls over sometimes for no reason. Just happened then. Fucking cunt. Stay up, your dog. Fucking so annoying.
Watch it see. Come get busy. Come get lit with busy.
And you know what? After what he did on that Daily Duppy, you can no longer say this kid can't write. After what he did on that Daily Duppy, specifically that second part, there are people who no longer can say he's just an industry plant, because he's fucking not. An industry plant wouldn't go on Daily Duppy and do what he did. In my eyes, at least. I fucking love this kid.
Hey, hey, hey. When it's party time, ArrDee can get jiggy. I bring all the gal them women. I drink. So much is silly.
Hold on. I think that's right. Look, I've had my thing set up for streaming, so my settings are a little bit off, so I apologize, but it is what it is.
Straight from the bottle cup, tattoo spilly, roll to the AP and get busy. On the back of the bike, he's whizzy, whiz, 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 whizzy. Come get lit with dizzy. When it's
is that like a little bit of him, I don't know if you've seen, there was a video of him where the cops are trying to shut him down when he was filming, I think it was Oliver Twist. He jumped on the back of the bike and took off. I feel like that's him referencing that.
On the back of the bike, he's whizzy, whiz, 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 whizzy. Come get lit with dizzy. When it's party time, ArrDee can get jiggy. I bring all the gal them women. I drink so much it's silly. Straight from the bottle cups are too spilly. Roll to the AP and get busy.
Straight from the bottle cups are too spilly. I have the world's worst problem when it comes to spilling my drinks when I'm out. The world's worst. I'm so bad at it. But this is what I'm saying, like, he can write fucking bangers. This is one of those songs that is going to be a fucking hit. It's going to be a hit on TikTok and it's going to explode. The kid is riding the wave of this newfound success after grafting for years. And it's one of those things, I can't ever knock him for it. You never know when that ship is going to sail and you're no longer going to pull the numbers. It's part of the game, but I enjoy it.
Me. I drink so much it's silly. Straight from the bottle cups are too spilly. Roll to the AP and get busy. On the back of the bike he's whizzy. Whiz, 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 whizzy. Come get lit with dizzy. When I party man them know I get messy. I'm a star player like Messi. I'm in a party with 10 jerseys. Can't roll yard mark getting stressy. Having it large like Kevin and Perry. Spun the track pop star DJ. She running back she like every lane. She kinda tap my
She running back, she's like the relay. Oh god, cunt.
Like Kevin and Perry, spun the track, pop star DJ. She running back, she like the relay. She kinda tap my sweetie, she straight. But I like that, so girl, it's okay. Just be yourself, love. Don't treat my health, cause I've been needing help. I seen demon things I can't tell. Oh well, I get my party on with a
This is what I mean, he's writing a banger, but he's got these bars that are tied in with it. Where, yeah, this is a fucking tune, but I seen demons, cuz. Like, I've been fucked up in the head before. And he ties it in really well. Cause it's something that may not, a lot of people may not even be bothered by, but it's like, nah, cuz. You only see the glory, success. You don't see the hard work. You don't see the graft. You don't see what I've had to go through to get where I am. I say this about all these artists, man. It's, we only see the image that we're portrayed. They choose to portray to us. This is the image ArrDee happens to portray. But at the same time, it's unironically himself. Portraying a true image of himself. He's just a wild cunt. Likes to have a lot of fun. Can't knock him for it.
I've been needing help. I've seen demon things I can't tell. Oh well, I get my party on with a Barbie. Yo, where's ArrDee gone? In the bathroom and...
And then see like that, oh well, I'll just get my party on with a Barbie. Like, he almost like brushes it off like, oh well, like, it's shit I gotta deal with. Who gives a fuck? I'ma deal with it.
I can't tell. Oh well, I get my party on with a Barbie. Yo, where's ArrDee gone? In the bathroom and in a while. When it's party time, ArrDee can get jiggy. I bring all the gal them women. I drink so much it's silly. Straight from the bottle cups, I too spilly. Roll to the AP and get busy. On the back of the bike, tease Whizzy. Whiz, 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 whizzy. Come get lit with Dizzy. When it's party time, ArrDee can get jiggy. I bring all the gal them busy. Come get lit with Dizzy. When it's party time, ArrDee can get jiggy.
Is that Deno? I think that was Deno. I could be wrong.
Whiz, 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 whizzy. Come get lit with Dizzy. When it's party time, ArrDee can get jiggy. Gal them women. I drink so much it's silly. Straight from the bottle cups, I'm too spilly. Roll to the AP and get busy.
At the same time, it does kind of feel like a little bit of a copy and paste of Oliver Twist. That's one thing I will say. A little bit of a copy and paste where it's got a catchy as fuck hook. Got him barring out. Catchy hook. Let's be fucking real. The cunt can write a hook. The cunt can write a hook and they're catchy as fuck. Like you just want to bop to it. Undeniable.
On the back of the bike, he's whizzy. Whiz, 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 whizzy. Come get lit with Dizzy. Come get lit with me. Come get lit with Dizzy. Come get lit with Disney. She love me, she think I'm the shiznit. She's ugly, I'm still about to hit this. Bro told me I'm out of control.
She's ugly, I'm still about to hit this. Oh, can't.
Disney. She love me, she think I'm the shiznit. She's ugly, I'm still about to hit this. Bro told me I'm out of control. I say shut up my brother, come roll. I put my phone on airplane mode, cause my main hole be moving psycho. And I can't
I put my phone on airplane hoe because my main hoe be moving psycho. I don't wanna hear from you. Fuck off.
Come roll.
Oh,
I put my phone on airplane mode, cause my main hole be moving psycho. And I can't lie, that shit's my fault. Cause that's my type, and that's vital. And I come hard.
I can't lie, that shit's my fault, cause that's my type, and that's vital. He picks the crazy. We all pick the crazy. All I've ever dated is crazy. Ever. The only thing I've ever dated is crazy. I don't know why, but I fucking love it. Help me.
You move in cycle, and I can't lie, that shit's my fault. Cause that's my type, and that's vital. I like them hard, I like them twisted, I like them hard, I like them bitches. When it's demon time, I get litty. Uncle Ray can help me get busy. Bo said Nizzy, still in the chizzy. When it's party time, ArrDee can get jiggy. I bring all the gal them women. I drink so much, it's silly. Straight from the bottle cups, I'm too spilly. Roll to the AP and get busy.
He does look like he would be a fun cunt to go out on a night with. I'll be completely honest. I reckon he would be so fun to hang with.
Back of the bike, tease Whizzy. Whiz, 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 whizzy. Come get lit with Dizzy. When it's party time, ArrDee can get jiggy. I bring all the gal them women. I drink so much it's silly. Straight from the bottle cups, I too spilly. Roll to the AP and get busy. On the back of the bike, tease Whizzy. Whiz, 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 whizzy. Come get lit with Dizzy. Party time, ArrDee can get jiggy. Bring all the gal them women.
I do want more from him, I'll be honest. I do want more from ArrDee. Now that I've known the capabilities of his writing, I do want more. I want to see more of that side that we've seen on the Daily Duppy because I know it's fucking there. I know it's there now and I'm like, I want to see fucking more of it. The fact you can do that, I want real. I want the fucking real.
Come get busy. Straight from the bottle cups I too spill it. Come get lit with Dizzy. Come get lit with Dizzy. Come get lit with Disney. Come get lit with Dizzle. She think I'm the shiznit. Come get lit with Dizzy. Come get lit with. Come get lit with. When it's party time, ArrDee can get jiggy. I bring all the goddamn women. Whiz, whiz, whiz.
It's a banger. It's gonna fucking blow up. It's gonna do numbers, but I want to see more. Now that I know his capabilities, I do want to see more. It's all well and good to have to make your money. I get that. I fucking completely get that. But I know what he can do. And I want more. It's that simple. I want more. Am I going to get that? Probably not, because who the fuck am I? But that's my opinion, at least. So many times you can rewrite a banger in the same fucking formula, which... it's undeniable because it's going to fucking work, but I want more. Anyway, if you enjoyed that reaction, you know what to do. Leave a like, comment, subscribe, turn the bell notifications on. I'll see you guys on the next one. Peace.